Okay, I'm going to do a demo of this iris biometric solution. It's just basically looking at it at the distance and on the fly. Here it goes.